Sonny Liston moves out to face the big chance of his 28 years of a turbulent life. The Liston hook to the head is the first good punch of the fight. Taking off the effect of that left hook. A left, a grazing right, and a solid left to the cheekbone. Drunk.
The first telling punch. Trying to get underneath the champion, straight punches, runs into a right uppercut, which sets up the challenger. The challenger's long right hand grazes the champion's chin, but Liston's countering left hook is on target and sets up the second knockdown. Jarring right hands are followed by the knockout blow.